Hello children, this is Seema Singh again. How are you all? I hope you all are healthy. Once again, we are going to start with a new video. Today I will teach you how to solve a comprehension. Comprehension means the ability to understand. In simple words, if we say comprehension is a paragraph in which you have to read and you have to find the answers. In comprehension, a small paragraph will be given. You have to read the paragraph, you have to understand it, and you have to answer the question given below the paragraph. So let's start it. Reading comprehension is an exercise that trains students to understand the language. Okay, here a small paragraph is given. You have to read it and you have to understand it, what is given in the paragraph. If you understand it will be very easy for you to find the answer. See, here I am reading a small paragraph for you all. So this paragraph is about Himalayas. Let's start. The Himalayas are the mountain ranges along the border of India and Tibet. It extends over a distance of 2400 kilometers. It has some of the highest peak in the world. Mount Everest is the highest peak of the world. Its height is about 8848 meters. K2, Godwin Austen, is the second highest peak of the world. It is located in Kashmir. Kanchenjunga, the third highest peak of the world, is located in India at Nepal-Sikkim border. The mountain provides rainwater for the plains by stopping moisture-bearing winds. These plains are very fertile with rich wildlife and forest resources. The natural beauty and the magnificence of the Himalayas attract tourists and mountaineers from different countries of the world. Now, let's solve the comprehension. Your first question, along which border was the Himalayas situated? First line, the Himalayas are the mountain ranges along the border of India and Tibet. Got it? Second one, what is the total length of the Himalayan range? Answer, it extends over the distance of about 2400 kilometers. Third one, which is the highest peak of the world? Third line, you can see Mount Everest is the highest peak of the world. Fourth question, name the second and the third highest peak of the world. Third line, you can see K2 or Godwin Austen is the highest peak of the world. And the same line, Kanchenjunga is the third highest peak of the world. Last one, which attracts tourists and mountaineers from different countries of the world? Second paragraph, second line, you can see the natural beauty and the magnificence of the Himalayas attract tourists and the mountaineers from different countries of the world. Now, next exercise, write the antonyms of the following. Antonym means opposites you are going to write. Highest, lowest, natural, unnatural, rich, poor. So children, this is all for today. See you tomorrow with new video. Till then, goodbye.